Hello, everyone. long time no see for Mario Kart, eh? Welcome back to Mario Kart, everyone. And, well, yeah, we're racing as Luigi here with Baby Park. And, whoa, okay. I'm rusty because I haven't played Mario Kart really, especially online in months, but I really want to get back into it, and I also want to apologize for just the way I acted in the some previous Mario Kart videos was less than desirable, for sure. I have low traction. This is not good for Baby Park. Okay, there we go. So yeah, no, I just kind of took some time off from Mario Kart. Haven't really played this game in several months, so let's see how I do today. Just kind of sat back, kind of self-analyzed myself, kind of figure out part of the reason why I've been so angry in past videos is just kind of something I realized is, well, besides the fact that I am just a naturally competitive person, besides that, I also, just kind of thinking back on myself, I got made fun of a lot back in school. And, like, I was the. Like, I seriously had people tell me the only thing I was ever good at was losing. And, well. Hey, second place, cool. Well, yeah, that just, I don't know, just constantly being told you're only good at losing kind of gets to you, and I guess it fed off my competitiveness, fed off of it, so yeah. So basically, long story short is I was made fun of when I was younger. It got to me, it affected me, and well, I've let it get in my way of having a good time, basically, and having fun with this game. Just kind of took a break from it. Relaxed. But, well, Mario Kart being Mario Kart, I eventually felt the call back to it. So yes, here we are back with more Mario Kart for the first time in like half a year. And I'm just gonna try to have more fun with it. Try not to focus as much on the points. I mean, besides, back in like July, Time Warner was doing this wonderful thing where they felt like they wanted to see how many times they could just turn our internet off for like 30 seconds. And well, in Mario Kart, that kind of messes with your points score when all of a sudden you're disconnected. So yeah, my points took a tumble because of that. Anyways, let's just have some fun going through Cheese Land here with Destro Luigi. Okay. Oh wait, when did my banana go away? Oh well. I have a shell. Ooh! Double bombs, too dang. People have it out for me, huh? Guess I should have thrown that shell when I saw the bomb, but maybe the bomb would have blown it up, I don't know. Like I said, I'm a bit rusty, but I'm gonna try not to let that get me. Hi there, shy guy. Hey, a star, cool. Take the shortcut here. Sweet, got all the way up to second. Except they went off the course. Oh, well. Still in third, that's pretty darn good. Went over the banana. That may have been my banana from the last lap here. Who knows? I'm honestly not sure what happened to that banana. Okay. This card's pretty good. The only thing is its lack of traction is kind of killing me on these turns a little. Have to try to stick to the inside a bit better. Other than that, I'm good. Sitting here in third place. Drop the bomb. Seconds going for the shortcut, huh? Oh wait, no! Okay. someone passed me up, but then I passed someone else up. Okay, that's third place out of, what, like 11 people? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Top three here. Yeah, sweet. Okay, cool. And we are going to Big Blue. Okay. Well, granted, I kind of voted for this one because the other choices were Yoshi Valley and Neo Bowser City, which are all three basically are tracks terrible for low traction carts. But still, Big Blue is a really fun racetrack to go on here. Let's see. Gotta get boost. To go get my coins up here. Oh, what happened to my shell again? Okay. Oh, well, I'll just get something else. I touched myself with a red shell here. Let's see, yeah. Oh, but at least I'm not trying to do this on 200cc. Yeah, that was one crazy video I did. That was back in April, huh? Yeah. Oh, hold up. Get my coins back. Oh, jeez. I almost hit the red shell. The lightning made me drop because the water poured it past me. Oh, hey, I'm in first. Cool. Let's see if I can try to keep it. Sorry about that, I got interrupted. And not by the blue shell, my sister came in, she wanted to show me something, but I'm just going to have to wait for right now, because I have recovered. Oh, never mind, I spoke too soon. Thank you, coin. Ah, darn. Well, fourth place is still a top third. Still got some good points, probably. Oh, what the? That Donkey Kong dressed me is like slowly scooting by. Okay, not as many points as I thought, but eh, whatever. Points don't really matter as much anymore. Music Park we go to next. Oh, Music Park, how much I love your theme and atmosphere. How much I find your track layout just kind of mediocre. I mean, it looks great in the HD, which, granted, I mean, I need a better capture card. The card I have doesn't really capture HD at all. But hey, at least I figured out what was up with that giant black box I had around my video, so that's nice. Oh, jeez, traction let me down. Then again, I kind of sacrificed traction for speed, so. Guess that should have been. Oh, darn. Yeah, apparently my aspect ratio for the Wii U was off, and that's why I had the black box for, like, all these videos I've been doing as of late. So yeah, at least I fixed something. Now I just need to go and try to improve the audio and visual quality on my videos, and then I'll be a cool YouTuber. Oh, again, I'm already a cool YouTuber, I'm just a bit unknown. Ooh. Stop that red shell. Haha. See if I can get a good item. Not getting me today, banana. Watch, the next banana's gonna get me because I said that. Let's see, okay. Get this ink off of me. Whoa, jeez, what happened there? Ah, okay. Lost a bit of control. Okay. Well, here, okay. New strategy. Anyone who attacks me gets a death glare. Since they get a death glare, they'll die. And because they're dead, They won't be able to race anymore. Haha. Totally sound logic. Okay, let's see. Oh no, not another one. Please, no. We're off soon. Okay. Oh ho ho! The blue shell took out second place because they were in first when it was launched, and I'm off the course because I screwed up the drift. I accidentally slipped my finger off the yaw button. Oh well. Ah, darn. Kind of negated that awesome moment, but oh well. I'm still in third. I have someone who's invincible behind me, though. And ooh, yeah! First place! Just drift into the finish line. Sweet! Managed to make up for my screw up there on the drift. Nice! Plus 22. Wow, that's a lot of points. But cool, whoa. We have a lot of people playing with tilt controls. Wow. Ah, darn. I was the only one who voted for Shy Guy Falls. And we didn't get it. Oh well. We're going to the N64 Toad's Turnpike instead. So, let's do this. See, I'm unfortunately a bit of away from those coins there, but I can still do this. I started up a bit too late. Oh well. Toad's Turnpike isn't that hard of a course. As long as you don't just let the automobiles get to you. Speaking of which, I should be... Whoa, I drifted the wrong way there. Okay. Darn. Okay. They've got me. They got me. Bumped me and they got me. Yeah. Yeah, just trying to make up some time here. Okay. Let's see. Mario Kart. Yeah, you're definitely here to stay. I missed you. I needed the break, but I missed you. Whoa, did I just hit a mushroom on the field? I don't know why a mushroom would be there, but hey. If I hit a mushroom, I'll take it. Give me coins. Money I need. I also need items. Items are nice. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. Haha, sniped a mushroom off of Bowser. But he still had a few left on it. But I have the golden mushrooms. Let's get around to the straightaway here. And just spam the heck out of it. Oh, yeah, this is much better. Okay. If only blowing the horn actually did something other than just kind of making everyone jump. Like, make everyone just... Nah, because then people would spam it. Who am I kidding? Oh, darn it. Missed the item block. Oh, well. Come on. There's no traffic right now. Oh, hey, sweet. Invincible to buses! Haha! Fifth place isn't the best, but, top half at least. Oh, hey there, Boulderbill, how's it going? Oh, okay, that's it. Let's see, that's five races, so, yeah. Actually did really well this episode, huh? Guess I needed the break. I mean, granted, my skills are a bit rusty, but at least I was smart enough to kind of knock the rust off. A couple of days ago, I played a couple of cups, and, well, too bad this is over. Would have tried to get under Dragon Driftway. But, oh, yeah, so this is God Blaze. I apologize for my actions in this attitude in previous Mario Kart videos. I will try my best to make sure that never happens again. Just try to be more upbeat, positive, and happy in these Mario Kart videos. And then go along and just have some fun. Just continue Mario Kart. It's here to stay on this channel. So, yeah. This is God Ablaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone.